Hey guys, Connor here, and for today's video, I'm going to be reacting to Bebe Rexha's Last Hurrah music video. I just woke up. Last Hurrah? I think that's right, right? A Last Hurrah. It kind of sounds like Last Hurrah, but that's not right. That's not right at all.
Yeah, Last Hurrah. Last Hurrah. Hurrah. Hurrah.
This song is so freaking good. When I first heard it, I was shook. Mind blown. Bebe Rexha never disappoints when she puts out a song. Am I right? Apparently what I heard on Twitter, she said there was like a rated R version. Due to copyright, I'm not going to be showing the whole video. So I'm going to leave a link down below so you guys can go check out the full thing there. And let's get into this because I'm excited to see this video. Oh, I love this already. Isn't this? I'm done with the drinking. Okay. I'm done with the smoking. I'm done with the playing. I'm done with the joking. Farewell tequila. So long, margarita. I like this. This is so cool. No, thank you, honey. God bless ya. I know. Oh. Oh, that was so cool. Oh my god. Oh, I love this. Oh my. I'm shook. Hello, I saw that. Oh. I'm like, what? Oh, I already know this is going. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, that's so cool. I love that part. Biting the chair. Yes. Yes. Hello. Yikes. I don't know. Is this the R-rated version? Oh, that's so cool. The flames. Yes. I love the video. I just realized the whole video is filmed. It has like a little, it's like a square. God. Oh, hello. Hello. Didn't see you there. Yikes. Wasn't expecting all that. That was a lot. That was just a lot. Okay. I don't hate it. I love that. That was so cool and artsy. That was so different from any other music video I've seen. I loved the look of it. I loved all the flames. I loved her wings. That was so cool. I loved it. I love the song. I didn't know it was 2 minutes long, like a 2 minute song. I thought it was a little longer. That was Last Hurrah. So that was her last. That was it. That's going to be her last music video where she does something crazy like that. There was so much stuff that happened that I couldn't even like really like process it. Like, what was that? Love the song. It's so good. You guys need to go download it, stream it. Bebe, I love you so much. If you guys like this video, thumbs up, subscribe for more because I post videos every Saturday and Sunday. Comment down below on what other videos you guys want to see. And I'm gonna go now. So peace out.